Hey!
Back, doing another cover. Surprise cover. Since I had only one bass cover on my channel so far, I thought I'd add another one. So this is going to be a bass cover of Let's Make Out by Does It Offend You? Yeah? Saw this band live at the Warriors Dance Festival in Milton Keynes, along with Prodigy and Shikari, Pendulum, Chasing Status. I think that's it. Yeah, that's it. Let me just look. And Zane Lowe. But he was a DJ. Very good live. Probably one of the most active live at the festival. Other people might think not, but anyway. So yeah, this is going to be a bass cover of Let's Make Out. I think they only released one album so far. They did announce at Prodigy though that they were in the making of a second album, but that was last year in July. So, this is now February. They could still be making it. But, it's a bit long for an album to be made. So yeah. Bass cover. Do this.
Let's make out! 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 Let's make out!
Yeah.
Okay, that was great, but do it again.
And there you have it. That was the cover. I thought it was amazing. If you want to subscribe, button's up here. See more videos. Next to the subscribe button, there's a little button that has arrows. Click it. Videos. Oh, videos. Amazing. Down below, like, dislike. Comment below if you want other covers to see or if you just want to talk. Put a link to my Tumblr page where you can follow me and know about my life. If you're that sad. I post mostly about my life and Enshikari. Updates of my favourite bands, Dance Gamma Dance, Enshikari, Amorosa, Bring Me the Horizon, all sorts. I like music. Also, I am a graphic designer, so I do random designs randomly and just post them on my Tumblr. My Facebook links on my Tumblr, so if you want to comment on that. Leave me any asks on my Tumblr if you want as well, instead of commenting below. I'll probably read it better, because I'm always on Tumblr. I live on Tumblr. And that's it. Hope you enjoyed the cover, and I might cover again. No, I will. Another thing to add, I'll be putting a link to my friend's vlog. He's on day 9 now, and it's just very enjoyable to watch. He's quite a funny guy. It's supposed to be Spider Diaries, but you can't really find any spiders lately. He's been talking about his life, which is very interesting, because he's a very, very, very interesting man. Jacob, Sweeties Jr., YouTube, him, good vlogs. So, that's about it. I'll be covering another song tomorrow, or possibly later on today. I'm thinking about doing another cover. But I'll see if I can be bothered. So, yeah, bye.